He was a Texas surgeon performing operations while reportedly using cocaine. Two patients died, others were paralyzed. Doctors spoke out, but the hospital did nothing to stop him. Families and victims sued the hospital. Then weeks after accepting a $250,000 campaign contribution from the hospital's chairman, Greg Abbott got involved, using his office to go to court against the victims. Greg Abbott, another insider, not working for you.